Mill Valley officials are demanding an exemption from the ban on outdoor dining. The Mill Valley City Council voted unanimously last night to urge the governor and Marin County health officials to reconsider. NV's Rob Roth with more now on the desperate pleas from restaurant owners.
It may look like these four people are eating at an outdoor restaurant, but this is actually a public open space in downtown Mill Valley. Restaurant owners say if outdoor dining is legal in this city, then why ban outdoor dining in restaurants?
People now do takeout, and they go to different places eating outside where they use picnic tables and things like that, which are not getting cleaned after they leave.
Peter Schumacher is owner of Bungalow 44 in Mill Valley. Under the state COVID restrictions, he can only provide takeout and delivery, even though he says he spent thousands of dollars meeting health standards for outdoor dining. This tent alone costs $11,000 a month.
You can see where the finances just don't work out that well.
Such economic hardships is why the Mill Valley City Council has sent a letter to Governor Gavin Newsom asking that he and county health officials exempt outdoor dining from regional coronavirus restrictions.
All policy has trade-offs. This is one that is devastating to a huge sector of our businesses.
Mayor Sashi McAtee says the request to Newsom is not intended for Mill Valley only, but for the entire Bay Area, if not all of California, even though the request comes in the midst of a COVID surge.
Outdoor dining has never been proven to be a contributor. There's never been any evidence of that.
But many health experts maintain people congregating and talking without masks while they're eating could be risky, especially right now. At Playa, a Mexican restaurant in downtown Mill Valley, the owner says restaurants could separate tables even farther if necessary. He says he's grateful for the support.
When you have your community, your mayor, backing you up, petitioning on your behalf, it creates hope.
My staff cannot wait any longer. If we wait too long, there won't be any restaurants left. I can guarantee that.
No word yet from the governor's office, but Marin County health officials say they support the restrictions as they are. Rob Roth, KTVU, Fox 2 News.